disaster strikes, and a family loses everything.
We have nothing from the old place. It's been hell to lose everything.
Yet out of the darkness comes hope.
I didn't know that so many people liked us.
How one family displaced by the Washoe Drive Fire is doing nearly 1 year later, regrouping, rebuilding, and coping with loss.
Gotta just keep going. Whatever comes will eventually come.
Tuesday on News 4 at 5.